Hi everyone! Today I'm giving you 4 tips to boost your immune system. First, do some low-intensity physical activity, which will strengthen your immune system. Long and intense workouts can weaken your immune system. It's still good to do them, but make sure to also include some easy workouts. Second tip, eat enough carbs before, during, and after your long and intense workouts, because it's well demonstrated that a lack of carbs when you work out can weaken your immune system. Third tip, eat a balanced and varied diet to avoid vitamin and mineral deficiencies, such as deficiencies in iron, which is very important for your immune system. And fourth tip, concerning supplements, there's a few things that I want to mention. So a supplement of vitamin D is important. You can also choose to take a probiotic supplement or eat fermented foods such as kefir. Make sure to also eat a lot of fibers, so like fruits, vegetables, whole grains, legumes, because good bacteria feed on fiber. And a vitamin C supplement is not recommended because a megadose of vitamin C can alter your body's antioxidant defense. So it's better to get your vitamin C by eating a lot of fruits and vegetables. Don't hesitate to share this video and to leave us your comments.